The Search for Extraterrestrial Life Institute, or SETI, is focused on answering one of the deepest big-picture questions in science. Are we alone in the universe? For decades, astronomers have been mesmerized by the possibility of life existing elsewhere in the universe. The quest to find evidence for extraterrestrial life has been a collective effort, involving a variety of strategies and methodologies. For example, monitoring electromagnetic radiation for signs of transmissions from civilizations on other planets far away in our galaxy. But alien life might be located much closer to home than we realize. Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system, has at least 79 known moons. Among the most well-known of Jupiter's moons are Io, Callisto, and the biggest moon in our solar system, Ganymede. But the most probable candidate to harbor life in the Jupiter system is the moon Europa. It has a tenuous atmosphere, and because its distance from the Sun is about 780 million kilometers, the surface temperature never rises above minus 160 degrees Celsius. Europa is about five times farther away from what scientists call the habitable zone. So at first it might seem as an unlikely candidate hosting life. But the extraordinary mass of Jupiter exerts such a powerful gravitational force on Europa that it melts the ice beneath its surface, forming an ocean of liquid water. And in the case of our planet, wherever there is liquid water, life is usually present. While Europa is only one-fourth the diameter of Earth, its ocean may contain twice as much water as all of Earth's oceans combined. The heat from tidal flexing causes the ocean to remain liquid and drives ice movement similar to plate tectonics, absorbing chemicals from the surface into the ocean below. Hydrothermal vents on the bottom of the ocean, if they exist, may warm the water and could be capable of supporting nutrients and energy to microorganisms. It is also possible that Europa could support aerobic macrofauna using oxygen, created by cosmic rays impacting its icy surface. The case for life on Europa was greatly enhanced in 2011, when it was discovered that vast lakes exist within Europa's thick icy shell. Scientists found that ice shelves surrounding the lakes appear to be collapsing into them, thereby providing a mechanism through which life-forming chemicals created in sunlit areas on Europa's surface could be transferred to its interior.
11 Houston, you're good at 1 minute.
On December 11, 2013, NASA reported the detection of clay-like minerals, specifically phyllosilicates, often associated with organic materials. The presence of the minerals may have been the result of a collision with an asteroid or comet, according to the scientists. The Europa Clipper, which would assess the habitability of Europa, is planned for launch in 2025. If the mission is able to find evidence for life, it will be undoubtedly the biggest discovery in the history of our species. If you would like to see another video about the possibility of alien life in the moons of Saturn, like Titan and Enceladus, let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell to never miss videos like this.